back to the channel and welcome to Highway Rollers. Let's see you guys in this Highway Rollers. About this playthrough of Highway Rollers. About Elena. There's her. There's no questions. No point, I don't know. Which are amazing, the blue. It's actually based on a Russian refugee she's explored under the same name. And she's helped me out multiple times. Which means, in this case, I feel like. About Elena, I feel like I by me starting Elena probably deserve a chance. Look how many all those. But anyways, first up is Twisted Flames. What the fuck, you've seen that demo? I've seen it so many times. I know how to play Twisted Flame already. In this attempt, but hopefully I did 51. But for any case, obviously, oh, I finished in third. Oh, only 12, really? Anyways, I get to roll 5 bonus dice and like 5 extra dice and move. Whichever number of spaces I get. So far throughout the entire game, I'm in second. About Barry though? Who knows about him, of course. Pros, pros. This is a fun one. Just a little. Pros, pros may be one of my favorites to play only for you. Oh, come on. A CPU was faster than me. Oh man, I'm so close. It's hard being the fastest. Boom. Take that. You know, I'm still in second, and I'm just trying to catch up and everything though. I finished. beating the drum. We meet her once again. Are you kidding me? I was so close. I was beaten by only 1 point. Really? And about that, chances are it didn't seem right around here. That sucks. So who's getting the boost? Oh, come on! 2 CPUs, really? Oh my god. CPUs, they don't need that. Now I'm all the way in the back. I'd rather than I feel like I just can't continue. Oh, come on! So then run down the highway. Also, then CPU's on master difficulty. You know, this is like one of the toughest, it's probably just like the absolute toughest game mode waiting for you. Lost home against CPU Miis on Master. It's like really, running dice rolls. It's like basically completely random chance with all your dice rolls. Miss one and everything. Because one unlucky roll can really mess you up. And fruit or spare, this is a difficult one. I don't really like this minigame. Like, I don't every time I go against the Masters. Because they're just like brutal at this one. Oh my god. They usually take the boxes, the absolute most apples, possibly the chance of a spider. And if I get a spider field box, I only lose apples and what? First and third. Oh my god. That's just unbelievable, like it really is. So yeah. Double dose of dice roll. Oh my god, yes. Finally I finished first. You know that could have been so much worse if you ask me. So, like, really, you definitely can be so much worse. Anyways, I deserve definition first in this one. Because it's below average. Obviously it just happens. But never mind, because it turned into a 49. Sheesh! A bad dice roll apparently turned into an epic one. That's just incredibly awesome. Thank you. Barry is in fourth place in the meantime. And chances are he's one guy to go and give the first challenge a go. Just like me. So pretty much you can move forward only if you roll an odd number. Which means this is a 50-50 chance. And apparently he didn't make it, of course. Because he rolled a 4, and he needed an odd number, of course. And Lala, technically it became even obvious, that's for sure. Oh my god. Anyways. Oh, Bellarmine, that's a warp space. For sure, though. Like, it's actually a warp space. Even though there's not much stuff there, there's not a whole lot you can warp to, anyways. Anyways, round 4. The Wing Blasters. This one should be interesting. In any case, who knows about the first tower? Unlike I think turn order needs to be chosen first. I got 4 points. Oh, that could have been better. It's worth a shot. Oh my god. And if you're wondering if I got like a tall sport in there. So far, I'm not now. I should like to see if there's no one in the ceremony. Uh oh. I got 9. That's my final score. Oh, God. Oh wait, uh-oh. Who knows if I can be in trouble? Oh my god. It's a three-way. And oh my god, we all finished first and now on what just happened? It's certainly the like a tie between everyone. And of course I knew I was gonna finish in 7th place regardless of what happened. When my dice roll up here. Anyways. About Barry. There was like something about him finishing first. Even though it's like intense when we all finish in first place, of course. Anyways. Sounds like we're entering something. But in that case, my turn's gonna take place in the next part. Especially now that the bridge is open to all. So, to you just watching this part, give this video a thumbs up, check out my channel. Peace out.